1 year ago, five senior NDP ministers quit Greg Selinger's cabinet, saying he'd lost their trust.
He is increasingly being driven by his desire to hold on to his leadership rather than by the best interests of Manitobans.
The premier has become more concerned about remaining leader than necessarily doing things in the best interests of the province.
Today, the question remains, if even the NDP can't trust Greg Selinger, how can Manitobans?